Occasionally, when you begin your presentation, you may find that your audio isn't working. We have a couple of tips for you to try. First, select the audio mute option and then deselect it. Use the up and down arrows to test the volume. Repeat these steps if the sound has not returned. Next, check the volume level on both your computer and the video you are playing to confirm the sound is not muted and the volume is at an appropriate level. Next, you may need to enter your computer's preferences and select the audio for the room. On a Mac, enter System Preferences through the Apple menu and then select Sound. For a Windows 10 device, right-click the speaker icon, select Open Sound Settings, and select the appropriate device from the Choose Your Output Device menu. And last, if you are using a VGA connection and your sound does not work, confirm the VGA audio line is plugged into your device's headphone jack. It is recommended you test audio for all your videos, recordings, and apps in the room you will be using prior to your scheduled class. Occasionally, your device's image may not appear on the projection screen. In some cases, you may need to check your device's connection. However, in many cases, this is due to input options made by the previous presenter. The input option may read correctly on the AMX panel, but too much time has passed since they were last used. To correct this, select Main Projector and select your preferred input option from the drop-down menu. Repeat this step for each primary selection you choose to use. It is recommended you select your input options each time you connect your device for your scheduled class, even if they read correctly. When using the DVD player, there may be times when it will not play your selected DVD. The DVD player is designed to play American formatted DVDs and is not capable of playing copies nor DVDs that run programs. The DVD player will also not play internationally formatted DVDs. It is recommended you test the DVD you plan to view before class to ensure it will play. If you still have questions with the setup of your AMX panel or would like more information for use with Synapse, please contact OIT for assistance.